First tonight, we begin with breaking news. An ambulance involved in a rollover crash. It happened at 14th Street and Techwood Drive. As you can see there, the road was shut down in one direction, but it's now clear. Authorities tell us the ambulance was going through the light with emergency sirens and lights on when another car hit it. Two EMTs and the three passengers in the other car all had minor injuries. There were no patients in the ambulance at the time.